Open the base of the microscope and disconnect the power board wire connected. You will have two screws that will need to be removed. Now the old light board can be removed easily, and you can replace it with a new light board. Take the two screws and secure the new board back in place. Finally, connect the red wire positive and the black wire negative to the board. Then you will put the base back on the microscope.